Well, just ask the waiter for me. Nah, we'll just get the bill. Or I'll ask, excuse me.
Yes, your meal's very nice.
Yeah, mine's is great, thanks, but my boyfriend...
Your meal, not very nice? But sir, the master prepared your meal.
Oh, mate, it's...
Yes, sir, you don't understand. Your meal must be perfect. You cannot complain to the master.
I wasn't wanting to complain to him, mate, it's fine.
Oh, thank God. Jesus Christ.
He was wanting you to ask him for some more sauce.
More sauce?
Did he just...
Aye, he shot the wall.
Well, then you got to complain to somebody then.
Oh, we should have just got the bill.
There. It's a beautiful. It's a perfect. It's a genius. You're so fucking gorgeous. This town doesn't deserve your restaurant. Shh. No one does. I know. You're so clever. I know. You're so talented.
Excuse me.
I know. You're so sexy.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Well, to be honest, I'm not really that bothered, but my bird's not very happy.
Impossible. The only thing more beautiful than my food is my service. And my eyes.
Really? Because I just asked your waiter if I could get some of your sauce and he just shot everywhere.
Are you being fucking serious?
Aye.
You asked for more sauce?
Well, aye, but your restaurant's covered in toli.
I don't believe you.
Have a look.
I don't believe you. A meal I created did not induce an orgasm?
Look, I just thought they were a bit dry. Look, it doesn't matter. We'll just pay and leave.
Oh, but you can't leave. No one leaves my restaurant with a complaint. You want more sauce? I'll give you more sauce. My sauce!
What the fuck?!
Saucy delivery!
Ah! Oh my God!
Ah! Here's my winky!
Ah! Aye, it's absolutely everywhere. All we did was ask for some more sauce. Aye. It's mental. Aye.
Ah, is that saucy enough for you, sir? Ah, tell me, is it saucy enough? Saucy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you fucking like that. Oh, that's saucy enough for you, sir.
Tell me, is it saucy enough? Saucy. Oh.
So. Was your sauce good? And everything about your meal was a perfect? Good. Because if you or your unlucky girlfriend tell anyone otherwise, I'll give you more sauce than a dormio day. Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me. But don't fuck me. Don't you ever try to fuck me.
Right, come on, we're gone. What's happening then?
We're never speaking about this ever again.
What? And after that? We're no paying.
No pay?
What the fuck?
Who the fuck think you're talking to? Who the fuck think you're talking to? Don't fucking talk to me like that. Okay, pal? I'll fucking knock you out, you fucking cunt. You and your fucking tennis super lagger. See your fucking super tennis lagger. See that? I'll fucking sort your head out, you asshole!
Sure it does.
I'm fucking telling you! Aye! Don't you fucking mess with me, you fucking cunt! I told you not to fucking mess with me, pal, okay? Aye, that's what I thought.